Mr. Rose, can I have a pencil?
Did we like that?
Come on, man, come pick this up. Kids these days.
Good morning, Hereford High School. Today is Thursday, April 4th, a B-Day. I'm your host, Allie.
And I'm your host, Cassie.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, Riley and Tristan.
Today's word of the day is malapropism, a noun. The mistaken use of a word in place of a similar sounding one, often with unintentionally amusing effect. She wrote a malapropism when she typed sciences instead of sinus.
Hey, HHS, there are a few cool CPE field trips in the works for April. See Mr. Beyer for a permission slip and more info. Tuesday, April 9th, we're going to M&T Bank, Ravens Stadium, for turf and facilities management. Wednesday, April 24th, to the Baltimore Country Club, turf management and landscape design. On Thursday, April 25th, to Earlbeck Welding School in New York for welding and fabrication. And Tuesday, April 30th, to a tech talk on emerging technologies changing the world, such as artificial intelligence, 3D printing, and industrial metaverse and mechatronics.
When the citizens of Bikini Bottom discover that a volcano will soon erupt and destroy their humble home, SpongeBob and his friends must come together to save the fate of their undersea world. Come see what happens when Hereford Theater presents the SpongeBob musical on April 11th, 12th, and 13th at the HHS Auditorium. Tickets are $10 in advance or $12 at the door and are available at seatyourself.biz.
Calling all seniors, senior prom tickets will be sold from today to April 11th for $60 on hometown tickets. Every senior without outstanding obligations will receive a personalized code in homeroom with directions on how to purchase. This code is specific to you, so do not share or lose it. If you don't receive one, see Mrs. Book about your obligation. For any questions or if you need financial support, please see Ms. Esworthy in room M134. Information on guest forms will follow.
Last night in the championship of March Mammal Madness, the number 3 seed Great White Shark beat the number 2 seed Giant Squid. The squid's non-skeletal soft tissue was no match for the sharp serrated teeth of the shark. Congratulations to Tariq Nakib for winning the school-wide competition.
That's it for the morning announcements, Hereford. And did you know that a Black Panther isn't an animal, but a classification of big cats that have more melanin?